Hagan away first. And Hagan to the finish line first as well. And Matt Hagan has done only what Don Prudhomme, the Snake, has done, and that is win the first two races of the season two times. Snake did it back-to-back in 75 and 76. The only thing that kept Matt Hagan from the same thing is that little thing called 2016.
So Matt, you've had a tough offseason. You faced a lot of adversity. One of the things I admire about you is you come out to the racetrack, you compartmentalize, and you've had a laser focus. How have you been able to stay so focused?
Well, I mean, I just got a great team around me right now, but, you know, we're focused for these fans, man. They're coming out here, and they're spending their money, and they're supporting drag racing, and we love all these Phoenix fans.
Woo!
Yeah. But, you know, we got us a real hot rod right now. I mean, it's going down the racetrack like a bracket car. I don't know. We probably ought to dial an 85 on there and leave it alone, but maybe pump the brakes up there to not break out. But, you know, it's just one of those deals where I just can't say enough about Dickie Venables and the guy that he's put around me and just how hard they work on the offseason to give me a great race car. And Don Schumacher, you know, with all the sponsors and paying the bills and everybody else, it's just cool to be here. We love doubling up here. It's just it's awesome, and we love you guys.
Congratulations.